Hello, everyone, and welcome to Drumming with Merrick here, show number two. I did the first one back in around March or so. So, H.K. Jones, Allison Victoria Germain, welcome. Thank you. Hit of Stray Cats and rock and roll to start off. Adre Sims, how are you? Svein Olaf, how are you? Jill Carter, welcome. All right. How are you? Linda Kennedy, how are you all doing? All right. Here's a bit of maroon 5.
Thank you.
So be Rob Thomas and Santana. All right, so how are you all doing? Hey, Karen Giles Lane, welcome. Pinky Duncan, hey, Pinky. I'm doing better. Started with a bit of the cold cough, but I will be doing the tribute tomorrow. It'll be at 6 p.m. UK time. And that'll be about an hour and a half of Elvis Gospel, which will be in memory of Chris Carlin, who we lost this week. So I'll see you tomorrow. So that'll be 6 p.m. UK, 12 noon Central, 1 p.m. Eastern. Hey, Birdie Tack, welcome. All right. I do want some disco from the Bee Gees.
Oh.
right, so a bit of Bee Gees there and some disco from the 70s. Hey, Stacy Lynn, how are you? That's me playing. Svein Olav, how are you? Birdie Attack, Patricia Quinn, Cleat, welcome, Patricia. And probably didn't know that I played. All right. So let's jazz it up a little bit. Thank you. jazz there and flying me to the moon. Hey, Katrina and Kinghorn, how are you? Welcome. So I can read your comments. That's really great. Patricia Little Page, welcome, Patricia. All right. Can I do this one for you, Patricia? I think you like this one from Creedence Clearwater Revival. Bilshaw, hey, have you ever seen the rain? Yes, I have, many times. I lived in Vancouver for over 25 years, so rain was the common thing there. Thank you. Bee Gees there, classic. Staying Alive. Thank you to your wife, David. You were a big hello from me. Hey Gervais, how are you? Now going to the 80s now and
thank you.
friends die of. You're probably wondering where I'm getting all these tracks from. It's actually on YouTube. There's quite a few channels on there. Hey, Pinky. Yeah. So anyway, just like with karaoke, there's like minus something, like no drums. So you take the original track and they strip the drums digitally, and then people like me can drum along with it and play along with it. So that's the type of tracks they do have. So we're coming to the second part. Hello, Elena Svetlerova, how are you? Karen. Okay.
Thank you.
SPCT. In the Air Tonight. Okay, I'll see if I can find that one. But Phil Collins. Oh. And Phil Collins is one of the best drummers ever. So let me check if I can find that one for you, Dave. So here we go. Thank you. First time playing that, pretty difficult. Yeah, Nerigova, how are you? Man of many talents, thank you, Jill. All right. All right, let's go to some country now. Classic from The Man in Black and Folsom Prison Blues. And one more Johnny Cash. Thank you. fire. Hey, Sandra Simons, how are you? Danny Champagne, welcome. And how are you all doing on a Saturday night? Right.
Bye.
kinds with the king. Poke salad, Annie. Let me see if I have that one. Oh, God. That would be wonderful. Jamie, how are you? Welcome. So I'm going to the Big Band era now. Sing, sing, sing. No, it's just it's showing it opposite in the mirror effect. It looks like it's left-handed, but the snare is in the left hand, below the hi-hat, and I play right-handed, so it's deceiving on the video feed. Hey Deep, Stenka, how are you? Welcome. What else would you want me to play? Another 10-15 minutes or so. This is a Alesis DM6. So it's a little bit older. I actually found it up in the attic. The owner's son left it up there and I kind of redid it, but it's fairly worn. It's still got some good kick in it. Sounds okay. Yeah. So Alesis is a good brand, one of the best. And it's pretty heavy duty. I just cleaned it up and running it through a standalone speaker. And I got so many backing tracks that you can find drumless on YouTube. It's just amazing. It's a whole new world. It's like karaoke, even better. Yeah, really cool. I love it. Let's rock with Elvis for a bit. Just an instrumental, okay? I can do that. What style would you like to hear? Latin flavor here. Mm-hmm. Quick with the King, you're dancing there, Karen. Hey, Rita Jones, how are you? Welcome.
Thank you.
A bit of Blondie to finish off. Yeah, I've done a drum show about a couple of months ago. It was in March, I think. And I'm trying to save my voice for tomorrow. Join me at 6 p.m. UK, 12 noon Central, for a hour or 90 minute special tribute show, memorial show to a wonderful lady that we just lost last week, Chris Carlin. It'll be on Elvis Tribute Artist Group, and it'll be an Elvis gospel. So I'll see you then tomorrow. Thank you so very much. God bless. And flew by so fast again, so thank you. Good night. See you tomorrow.